guys, it's Friday the 13th of March.
Welcome to Newcombs.
Oh, Christ in hell.
I just realised I haven't vlogged since like Saturday. Sorry about that, I just haven't had much going on. Nothing worth vlogging about, so I thought I didn't want to post a useless vlog. I've been vlogging on the Story app every day. Hopefully in the next month or so they're going to have a thing where you can view the videos if you don't have the app by going on the website like Instagram do. That should be good. What am I doing today? Well, I've just finished work and on the way home, and I'm going up in a little while to see the RH Experience and friends. But first, I'm going to get home, I'm going to crash for a little while, charge my phone, because I really am shattered. It's been a busy, busy week at work, and I am tired. But I'm looking forward to seeing the RH Experience and friends up in London. Yeah. I'll vlog when I get up there. Well, I made it to London. I'm at London Bridge, took a detour to get a burrito, and there's the Shard. Heading to the venue now.
I'm Connor from the RH Experience. RH Experience is our night that we run every month here with Hooper Comedy, where we try out new stuff and we put on some of our mates, and they try out new stuff. I mean, it's all new because it's all improvised, so most of it is made up on the spot, which means it's... You get it.
So, earlier on, I've asked you, and we all asked you, to put some suggestions in the box. So that's going to come up in a minute when we're going to do some improv. So, shout if you put a suggestion in the box. Shout if you didn't, and now you feel sad. Yeah. But don't feel sad, because it will be funny, probably.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
It's so much worse, don't you see? It used to be moving, and now it's not moving.
I'm there. So I'm ready. I'm ready to go to Top Horse. Ready to be the top. I've not had beans in a week. So ready. Yeah.
You know, Sherry, I was thinking about this. I've thought about it a lot.
Yeah.
I'm kind of sick of being the butt. Just a little bit.
Well, I mean.
Just a lot.
I mean, this is our chance to get into the pantomime, and we agreed I would be the top horse and you would be the bottom horse.
Sometimes I just...
You're gassy, Jerry!
Oh my god! So my question to you is, what tiny thing, at any point in your life, current or past, what tiny thing has just completely driven you crazy?
Read receipts.
Sorry, read receipts?
Read receipts.
What are read receipts?
Like when you've said, when it says red.
Oh.
When it says they've seen
red.
It.
Oh, okay. Red. Oh, red. Oh, red. Okay. I meant that read. Like, read. Well, you paid for a clarinet and then you were furious this morning.
We like to try new stuff out, and that's what this night is kind of for. So tonight we are going to try out something entirely new.
In the mountains, do you ever get the feeling somebody's watching you?
I don't know, Richard. All I know is these mountains have been here for years.
Yes.
As mountains tend to be. They've been here for years. I'm an expert on mountains. Ask me anything about mountains. As you can see, the mountain of the north has grown a punky hairdo.
My god! Well, we should scale this mountain. You with your beard, we just need someone with a punky hairdo. Where will we find someone like this?
You'll never find someone like that.
No,
mountain.
Never.
Have to scale it alone.
Oh, maybe we'll come across someone as we go up the mountain.
All right, let's go.
Henceforth to the mountain.
Here I am.
person that's much cooler than space doing a talk on space. Because when you can see things from much higher, you can get a better view. Isn't that right? I have a sexy voice. And that is because I'm from
Manchester!
Thank you!
Come on then, Jim! There's lots of men! There's lots of legs! And there's lots of heads! More than jelly in the belly! 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 The belly of the donor!
Well, I've been home about 10-15 minutes, if that. Yeah, that was a really fun evening. I really enjoy the RH experience, and I love that they're doing RH and Friends, a little improv comedy night once a month. Found out about it in January, but couldn't go to that one. Went last month, and I'm pretty much going to go every month that I can afford to go, because it's a great night. 3 or 4 hours of comedy, and always get to catch up with friends. I got to see my friend Rob, Tom Eck, some other friends, John D. Barker. I got to see some lovely people and catch up with friends, and that is really good. So, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And leave me a comment down below if you've ever been to an improv comedy show. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to Newcombs if you're new to his channel.
Subscribe to this beautiful, beautiful man. Do it.